Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to change your Facebook application language from English to Hindi or any language. And this trick almost works for all Android mobile devices, but if you are using the iOS, the setting location may vary. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why we do this process? Because if you install this Facebook app in your device, sometimes this language is set to another region and it is not relevant to you. So at that time, people are searching how to change that language. And here I show the steps for unknown languages also. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, I try to open my Facebook application via my new Android mobile and then complete your login or sign up processes. Now in this home base section, you can press that horizontal lines icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And then it shows some settings. So here you can scroll down and then go to settings and privacy. So just click to open it. So finally I get to the language change option. So in this section you can press language settings and the third one. But in my device, my Facebook app language is set by based on my device language, which means that my device language is English. So if you want to change it, just select your favorite one. So finally my language is set to another one and here I using Hindi. So next method is, if I select unknown languages, then how to reset to default. So for example, if I select the Afrikaans language, then how to reset it. So same way, you can press that horizontal lines icon and then scroll down. So now in this section, you can press that third arrow mark and this is called as settings and privacy. So once you press this third arrow mark, in this section you can press same third settings and this is called as language settings. So just select it. So one thing, remember it, this language setting is placed at the third one. So remind it. And then I get to the same language change options. So here you can select your regional language. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily change your Facebook app language by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.